George Dispense, well underway again. The Froome is over 13, so at the top of the hill to these two water fences, the two ponds, Lake Superior.
Well, I don't know about you, Mike, but Gemma Tattersall is absolutely on fire, isn't she? I mean, Tim, what with the five-star last week, and she's now leading the three-star section, home inside the time. No stopping this lady.
No, it looks great. I mean, it's funny, isn't it? Because, I mean, if you're in form and your confidence is good, your horses tend to run for you, don't they? And if you just get a little bit out of sorts, silly things can quite often go wrong. But it's great to see, you know, people at the top of their game, having a good time. They give confidence to the horses, and they run well, don't they? So news of Georgie Spence, over the Park Oxer, and the dip, over the rails to the ditch, to the skinny brush.
Now just watch. Setting up for this 14-year-old, should know all about this, over 8.